after that thing. It's also made of cardboard. Only step, you have stapler board, but, and this is painted with watercolor. I will also give you some tips in the future too. Next is the speed fan. You know that this is not just like those models like the telepaths, but this has a flat top because flat tops can make it more easier. And it has, to mix this olive green color, you need a brown and dark green to mix olive color. Then once you make the camouflage, you have to use brown and make it like, as it's like a camouflage. Next one. Well, this is absolute atom strength, but it's made of paper and stapler. And if you, when you have paper or stapler, it's like origami. I will give you a video of that, but I'm not going to do it because I forgot how to do it, so I have to give you the video. Next is the Akagi. The Akagi is a nice, it is belong to this Japanese scene. And it has a wooden thing, and you need the colors you need is red for the zeros, and the skin, flesh skin for the wood, and brown for the scratches of the wood, for the planes have been landing it on it too much. Next one is the Albatross D3. Well, it's not a World War II plane, it's a World War I plane, and it is like yellow color. I love the yellow color, and I saw this from the movie scenes that they went to this church and give like something like, but they thought it was a bomb, but they gave like a respectful tribute. And then the one that gave I the yellow one, Albatross. And it's a German plane. And we have two German planes. The next I'll demonstrate is the Fokker DR1. The Fokker DR1 is related to Manfred von Richthofen. And he's also a German pilot, and he was shot down on 1943 April 40. And his triplane is so popular that also they have a song about it. And this has shown 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 swastikas. One here, and it's mostly a triplane, and it has a wooden ear. You have to use quick fix or blue. And this is only blue because one and another one only because it may get it stuck. So that's all it for today.